What's up, YouTube? Good morning, YouTube. This is your boy, Dean316, back again with another VIDEO. This time I'm be introducing to you to another system, another modified system. Yes, with another modified video game. This time I'll be bringing you the Nintendo Wii. So as many of you know, Nintendo Wii has different kind of games that, you know, they use rumble controllers and, you know, Wii balance boards. They use Wii balance boards and different things of that nature, and a lot of good health and fitness things. But today I'm going to show you a modified flick. Okay, and here inside we have Nintendo Wii. Okay, and inside, we have Super Nintendo, Nintendo Entertainment System, you know, a couple of different ones like I did on my previous videos. Most of my modified systems will have emulators in them. We'll have games that can run different old school stuff. But we're going to get into the gist of it because, you know, we're all here today to actually see Wii games. This is a Wii phone that I use. It's connected to what's called a USB loader. And, yeah, I like that jam. So just gonna get into the gist of it, and we're gonna start this bad boy up. And of course, I didn't plug in my HDD. Yes, fully SD USB. Now to cut on your USB. Ah, whenever you're doing a video, make sure you start everything up nice and right, good enough for the people to see. Okay, so it'll boot on in a minute. Here we go, it's reading my HDD.
Yo, man, there's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating, but scared to kick reality. Yo,
Dre, you've been, and as you guys can see, that's my son.
I had a chance to show what time it is. So what you want me to do?
And I'm just going to take it back one more time just so you guys can see the full boot. Okay, I had to turn on my actual HDD unit because it is connected to a hard drive, which is running through the USB on the back of the Nintendo Wii. And we're just going to start it off fresh startup. And just like many of my other games, this does have a cheat device in here as well. You guys are laughing like, oh, this guy loves cheat code stuff, I guess.
Oh shit, I guess that's one less bitch you gotta worry about.
Let's describe a certain female. A female with a disease of character and, if you will, a snob. However, if you offend WA.
A bitch is a bitch. A super poor rich. Word up. I talk the exact same bitch. Not a title bitch. Don't apply to all women.
So as you can see in here, there's different kind of games in here. Now, just like the other games, there's all different kind of games in here. This is one of me and my lady's favorite games, Boom Blocks Bash Party. And inside, you'll see it'll pull up a nice screen on the front. And here you have the settings. It gives you all the different, and here you can see in here, there's language with the set, the default, the main doll. Arcania, the cheat code. You can actually download cheat codes. Some games do not have cheat codes. Your defaults for your iOS defaults, which is usually on here, so you'd be 250. Your video mode, which is NTSC. Which is actual American standard US games and stuff of that nature. Hook types, DVD patch path, you know, just basically main settings inside this system. We're gonna take a whack at it. That's me and my beautiful lady. And there you can see the game is booting flawlessly. And once again, like I say, these games come out, they're flawless. See, the way they flow are flawless. Now, inside this Nintendo Wii is a whole bunch of different kind of games that are in here. But once again, no CDs needed. No CDs. Only thing you will need is a hard drive, an SD card, and some kind of way to make that hard drive read off the, to make that hard drive connect to the USB. So what you're going to need is a USB HDD adapter that reads your HDD games and stuff like that, that reads off your hard drive. And I'll be showing you these things and telling you how you can do this stuff. I like to get into the gist of showing people the systems and how they work and things like that. You know, and here you can see, oh, what's this? Dean 316. I just want to show you guys this game actually does work. I'll be showing more videos, but I'm going to make a short little one today because I want to show you guys what's in the vault. Because I've been telling a lot of people, I've been bringing the noise straight to you here on YouTube, and I've been trying to get those subs up. I've been trying to get people on my channel, so now I'm starting to hit up and show you guys like what I have here, you know, so you guys can, you know, just get into it. And you know, like I said, some people around the world, they might have 5-6 kids. Some people might not be able to afford a good system, but you may have these things laying around your house, and with a couple keystrokes you can get your games and get it properly installed. And I'm here to help you guys do that. So you know, power throw. And if you people don't know, Nintendo Wii is usually flick into it. It's like boom, boom, boom. You know? These controllers, they're made for wrist function. You know, just how you hold. You're really supposed to use a strap with the provided strap holder. That's just so you know you don't have any problems. Play something like that. So now we're going to take it back to the home menu. Going to reset it. Well, I'm actually going to go to the Wii menu. And there are different settings. I have my own customized pictures in here. If you see my family, I have my own customized music. Some people may not like my music. That's the kind of music I listen to. I like the rap music. I like country music. I just like music in general. You can design your system however you want to design your system with your own pictures. And on here, you guys can see we have Call of Duty. Call of Duty's, crashes, CSI, Dance Revolution games, Dead Rising, Deadliest Catch, Deadliest Creature, Deal or No Deal, and all these games, they boot nice. Ghostbusters, Godzilla, GoldenEye, Green Lantern. Now, I like Green Lantern. Green Lantern was actually a really good game. My son loves Titanic. And you have Indiana Jones, Iron Man. So, I just wanted to show a short video, you know, of this actually in effect, because I just wanted people to know, because a lot of people have been saying since I started my channel, he's been talking about electronics. This is not even a touch the basis. When I say electronics, I'm talking as far as like, you know, teaching you guys how to install programs, how to properly format hard drives, how to get programs running such as video games on your computer, or just you might need a program that you need for school and you don't know how to properly run it or get it together. I'm that guy. I'm here for you. Okay, like I said, rate, comment, subscribe. If you guys have any problem, leave it down in the description in the box. And once again, like I said, there's different kind of games in here, and you know, it's just a lot of fun. Michael Jackson was one of the Michael Jackson was one of the great games. God rest Michael Jackson's soul. He was like one of the greatest, if not the best black performer out here, musically inclined. You know, like back in the days, I was just, it's just a thriller night. I used to love Thriller, you know what I'm saying? That was like one of my biggest jams. You know, the Jackson 5s, all different kind of stuff like that. You know, it's nothing but just, you know, just pure love. So, you know, like I say to you guys, thanks for letting me share this video this morning. And just give me a rate, comment, subscribe, and once again, peace out.